Cyberpunkers accept no responsibility for this record.
Yeah.